Threatened, it will curl up and play dead to hide from possible predators. They are semi-aquatic, and the suction-like discs at the end of its toes make it an agile climber when out of the water. For food, they are opportunistic, meaning they'll feed on anything available to them as their habitat goes through constant change. One change in particular is the recent deforestation of northern Vietnam.
Yeah.